Hello guys and welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to grow your YouTube channel. And this is actually one video which I uploaded at the very beginning of this channel. This video is very important for everyone and that's why I decided to re-upload it one more time on this channel, guys. Because this is very important information for anyone who wants to grow YouTube channel. Before I dive into this video, guys, I would like to give a shout out to you two YouTube channels. And first one is NerdsDevil, YT or YouTube. Check out this channel. This is an interesting channel on different subjects, so NerdsDevil, YT or YouTube. Another channel is CodeBlooded. This is also interesting channel. Come in and check this out. This is about coding, about different aspects of coding. And me myself, I am also a coder, but guys, this channel is currently very small. Come in and check out and help this channel grow. Links to both channels will be in first comment of this video. And now let's get into the video. So I'm prepared now, and now guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can grow your YouTube channel. And what I mean by grow your YouTube channel is what you should do, how you should optimize your channel, and how you should optimize your videos to grow on YouTube. If you haven't done these things which you will see in this video, guys, you will not be able to grow on YouTube, because YouTube algorithms or YouTube bots, which are checking YouTube channels all the time and making sure that everything is fine with those channels, if these things will not be done, then you will not be able to grow your channel. So guys, let's start with number one. First thing, whenever you just start out, and maybe some of these things you already have done, guys, but maybe some of these things you even didn't know about, which I will be talking about in this video. Because guys, me myself, I used to have already 6 channels, and I already had one channel up to 32,000 subscribers, and I know how to grow. I know more or less how YouTube algorithms work, so I can tell you pretty much how to grow your YouTube channels. I'm not one of those guys who will tell you something from somewhere and one will not be sure about what I'm talking about. First thing is your YouTube banner and your thumbnail. These are two first things whenever you just create your YouTube channel. These are first two things which you should create and which you should add to your YouTube channel. If you don't have these things, then you will not be able to add thumbnails to your videos. These thumbnails which you can see right here, guys, you will not be able to add them to your videos. Second thing, and which is very very important thing, is that you will need to verify your account. To verify your account, you need to click on YouTube Studio. Once you will be redirected to your YouTube Studio, here on the left hand side you will find navigation bar like dashboard, videos, playlists and so on and so forth, and here at the bottom you see the button settings. Click on these settings and it will open this pop-up window. Here click on second one. First is in general. Here you obviously set your currency, which is from your country, so YouTube algorithms and YouTube in general understands which country you are from, what currency you are using, and for example in future when you will be monetizing your channel, YouTube will know what currency to pay you whenever you are getting earnings on your YouTube videos. Second thing is here channel. Click on this second tab and click on advanced settings. Once you are here in advanced settings, scroll down a little bit and you will see here button status and features. Just click into this one and it will open a new tab. This is your channel name. I already have TechWolf and it has a check mark and verified underneath it. Here you will find the button at the very start which you will need to click, and you will need to verify your account. The verification process is fairly simple. Google will display you pop-up window where you will be able to enter your mobile number, and when you will enter your mobile number it will send you a message with a code, with short code, just to make sure that you are a real person who is applying for YouTube channel, and you will need to enter that code also here in Google pop-up and click verify, and Google will verify your account. But at the same time, on this window you can see that uploading and all other different features which are available on your channel. So as after you will get first 100 subscribers, guys, you will be able to create your own channel custom link. Whenever you will have 100 subscribers, guys, consider doing it and creating your custom link, guys. And what I mean by custom link, as you can see here, custom URL. This is very important. So this custom URL includes your channel name, and wherever you have created created your channel name, make sure that it has some keywords. In my example, in regards to my channel, I have a keyword tech, that's why my channel name is called Tech Wolf. Whatever guys, just click here enable, mine is enabled, but if I click on this custom URL, you will see that it opens my channel. And it opens with this link youtube.com, see, and it has Tech Wolf at the very end. And you will be able to do exactly the same and to create a custom URL after you will reach 100 subscribers. And this is also very important. That means that YouTube will see that you are actually treating YouTube algorithm seriously and you know everything about YouTube features and you have done this custom URL as well to your channel. So let's get to more serious stuff, and it is optimizing your channel for keywords and key phrases and key terms. And to do that, let's go back here guys in settings, and let's go back here into basic information. And once you are here in basic information, here you will see customize channel. Just click on this button, customize channel, and you will be redirected to your channel's page. And this is like your channel's homepage. But first thing what you need to do here is to go to your about us page. On about us page, write this description: my channel is multi-subject channel, it has different subjects, but you might have, let's say, one subject, for example gaming. Here make sure that in this channel description you write a description about your channel and include as many keywords and key phrases. For example, if that would be gaming, then gaming and game names and what you are going to create this channel about. Make sure that you have those all keywords and key phrases included in your channel's description. So in this way, YouTube will be able to know what is your channel about. And this is only one place where you can tell YouTube what your channel is about and what information YouTube algorithms or bots can look for in your channel. This is also important because if you are not adding a channel description to your channel, that means that YouTube algorithms are ignoring most of these channels without descriptions because they don't really know what this channel is all about. Second thing what you need to do is, let's go back guys, and once you are here in your YouTube studio, like I mentioned, here is general, and if you click here on channel, I have here keyword. Here in TechWolf, to edit channel name, you can visit like Google account, but here are keywords, and here as well in these keywords, make sure that you add your channel keyword. Add different key search terms, what people are searching, but for that type of videos, what you would be creating. For example, if you are creating videos on bodybuilding, for example, then you would add the keyword bodybuilding. What people would be searching for bodybuilding or for fitness is, for example, how to lose weight or something like that. You just add as many keywords and key phrases here as possible in this keyword field, because this is also very important, because this tells YouTube bot and YouTube algorithm pretty much, which are crawlers. There are crawlers created by YouTube guys, which are crawling YouTube channels all the time and trying to understand what this or that channel is about. But if you are not telling YouTube itself what your channel is about guys, then obviously your channel will never grow because you haven't done all these things which I just mentioned in this video. And next important thing, let's go back to channel. I will show you my channel and I will show you in my example, is to create playlist. This is very, very important guys, that all your videos are in playlists, and each playlist has a title, and this title has exact information and includes also keywords or key phrases in titles of these playlists, what your videos will be and what videos you are adding to those playlists. And this is very important. In that way, you are allowing to YouTube to find even smaller pieces of your channel. For example, you are recording different games on with different names. So in one playlist there would be one title games, in another playlist there would be another title games, but in titles of your playlist, so it is very clear for human or for people to understand what is in that playlist. Next thing about playlist is also add a description to your playlist. There is also availability whenever you are creating a playlist to add a description, and description describe also by using key phrases and keywords, and by using key phrases and keywords what this playlist is about, and also you are optimizing your playlist. Next thing is about video posting. Main thing in YouTube guys is, like I mentioned, at least one video per week. And don't create, by the way, empty playlists, because empty playlists will not count. Only playlists where you have videos or for which you have already created videos. Create in this way by title, So it is very important title, and it is optimized with keywords and key phrases and description for each playlist, which also includes keywords and key phrases which people would be searching to find videos like that. And next thing is, guys, creating videos, and like I said, at least one video per week. If you are creating less than one video per week, guys, and you are adding it to your channels, then this is pretty much pointless, because YouTube is looking for active channels, and YouTube's algorithms are looking for active channels and for actually people who are posting videos. And whenever you are creating a video, also make sure that you are adding a thumbnail, and whenever you are adding a thumbnail, create a thumbnail title exactly the same as would be your video title. In title of your video, also use keywords and key phrases what people would search when they will be looking for that type of videos. So yes, guys, this is what I wanted to share in this video. If you found it useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and let me know what you think in comments, and see you in the next one.